initial use case for Agility would be to ride along in that AV and deliver packages when the AV has spare time. We'd envision the AV to arrive at the site with all the information you'd need to know about starting a mission. We'd have the prior maps, and the AV would be able to aid the robot when it got out of the vehicle in knowing where it was and where it needs to go. And additionally, the AV is full of sensors and computers that can help the robot, which is a little bit thriftier on those components. And should it run into any difficulties in package delivery, we can either solve the problem on the car, or we can relay that information up to the cloud for further assistance.
Digit is a two-legged robot with a torso and arms with sensors on it that's designed to be able to go where people go and be able to work with people, around people, and in human environments. Our goal with Digit is to have a robot as a mobility platform that can be in human spaces, go where people go, and work with people. And there are so many applications where that's going to be a useful and important task. One of the big ones is package delivery. You might imagine that there's going to be fleets of autonomous vehicles on the roads. We know that's coming. And those autonomous vehicles ought to be carrying packages around. And I want, you know, when I order something online, I want it to arrive in half an hour, or I want it to arrive in an hour, and I don't want it to cost anything. And a robot vehicle that can drive on all of our roads is going to be able to do that, but then how do you get it from the vehicle to the doorstep? And that's where our robot comes in. That's what Digit can do. Digit can take the package from the delivery vehicle, which is completely automated on its own, and take it up and set it on your doorstep.